Hello friends, welcome back to Vanya's Craft World, and in today's video we will make tricolor heart craft. It's a rice craft, so let's get started without any further ado. So friends, over here materials are paint color, homemade colors are link is in description, so you can check out there. Paint brush, water, some water I've taken, spoon, rice, white sheet, glue. So let's get started. So friends, now I have taken this our heart. I have cut it a paper heart, and now we will take two bowls and divide the rice equally in both the bowls. In both the bowls we will divide equal rice, and after that we will take some water, spoon, and we will add saffron color as shown in the video. After adding color, mix it. Pour some. After adding some water, just mix it, and now you can see that it is easily mixed in our rice, and keep it in sun to dry, and now we will do the same process in this also. And now put this also in the sun to dry. And now in our heart, just divide three portions. And now you can see that I have divided three portions. And now outline our heart and draw a chakra in between. And also divide three portions with the sketch, and now you can see that our rice are dried in sun, and now we will spread glue at the top part and at the topmost part of that our tricolor heart, and we will sprinkle some rice as shown in. And now you can see that I have spread the whole rice on our sheet, and now we will do the same thing with our green color. And now you can see that I have done the same thing with this color also. And now our tricolor heart craft is ready. And you were able to see that the border of the base thing of this is bad. So I have pasted a paper, and now it's ready. Thanks for watching.